time is noon. Oh man, it's high noon. And we're coming in to Santa Ana, or as people around here call it, Santa Ana, Texas. Just left Brownwood probably 20 minutes ago. Headed just east of Lubbock, Guthrie, Texas is our target. Big day ahead. Moderate risk, 15% chance of strong to violent tornadoes. So it's go time. Warm front intersecting with the dry line, and supercells should be going nuts. So gonna be a big day. Here we go. Got the chase shirt. If it involves Jesus or tornadoes, count me in. Boom. There you go. Pretty easy forecast. Go where the boundaries intersect. Yeah. Stay tuned. All right, guys. The time is 4:30 in the afternoon. We're just north of Dickens, Texas, just east of Lubbock, and we finally have got a storm going up. There's been a couple of storms north of me, towards the Amarillo area, one kind of towards Abilene area, but kind of just stayed patient. Dry line bulge right just south of Lubbock, and then it finally fired a storm. So here's what it looks like on satellite. We've been sitting in this general area, just waiting patiently. And finally you can see those towers starting to go up. So we actually got another plane to the south, but this is the tower that we're about to get on right here. Boom. And then these guys pop up right here, just to our south. So we're going to have two plays at it probably, because both of them are going to be pretty decent supercells. This one that we're on right now is actually severe warned already. So we're just going to let it sit, cook, come to us, and yeah, so this is what it looks like on radar. Whoa. So, little blip right now, but soon to be a supercell. So it's headed straight for us. We're in this general area right here, just south of Matador, Texas. So, y'all stay tuned.
Big time tornado. Right next to us. Right here. Large tornado.
stovepipe.
Crossing the road, right in front of us.
Thank you.
on the ground.